everyone, a very warm welcome to Look Gorgeous. In this video, I'm going to be creating this look right here, which is quite wearable for every day, and at the same time it's glamorous enough. And trust me, it is only gonna take only 10 minutes of your time in the morning, so definitely a worth makeup look for everyday office look. And if you like this look, then please give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, click on the notification bell if you want to watch more such videos. And I'm going to be using only drugstore makeup brands which are usually available worldwide, so keep on watching. Firstly, I'm simply going to be taking my MNBB cushion foundation, which has SPF, and it gives a nice natural sheer coverage which I totally love, and it never turns cakey and it's so easy to use. You just have to take the puff, use the mirror of this and apply a little bit of foundation through the cushion, and I adore the packaging and the product. And just apply it over your face and you will not be needing any SPF because it already has. And also, if you have very dry skin, then only you will be needing moisturizer, otherwise that also you can completely skip the step. Then I'm taking Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the shade medium on, and I'm just applying it under my eyes in inverted triangle shapes and also on the bridge of my nose. And you can totally buff it using the same MN cushion foundation sponge, and otherwise you can totally take your buffing brush, or you can even work this out with your fingers and it works totally well. Then I'm taking one of my favorite powders, and this is MN luxury banana powder, which kind of corrects all the dark circles or any darkness over my face and just gives me a nice yellow undertone wala finish, which I totally love. And then I'm taking Rimmel eyebrow pencil in the brown shade to show you guys one option, and then the second option is MN eyebrow pencil in the light black shade, which is for ₹30, and Rimmel eyebrow pencil is for ₹250. I usually like to apply brown eyebrow pencils, but today for some reason I just picked this one up. And also, MN products are there on my Instagram store at Affordable Makeup India. Link will be down there in the description box below, so you can buy from me as well if you are an Indian viewer or if you reside in India. And otherwise, you can buy these products simply from eBay or some website cosmetics like that. So I have simply applied the eyebrow very lightly and gently to fill in the gaps. And then I'm taking this Maybelline colossal kajal or kohl pencil. Definitely you can take gel eyeliner if you have oily skin or something like that, because kajal at the end of the day will smudge, like after 4 or 5 hours it will start smudging. I'm applying it on my waterline and also on my lower lash line, and this kajal does not hurt my waterline. And then I'm simply applying it as an eyeliner on my upper lash line, and you can totally smudge it using an earbud or Q-tip or any eyeliner kind of brush or eyeshadow brush as well. So you can smudge it like that so that it does not smudge later. But yes, you can definitely use Maybelline gel eyeliner for the same, but do not apply Maybelline gel eyeliner in your waterlines or something, because it's very harsh. And then I'm taking my one of my favorite drugstore mascaras, which is Maybelline colossal waterproof mascara, and this is for I think 350 to 400 rupees, and also the kajal was of 300 rupees. I have applied 2 coats of this on my upper lashes, and I think mascara just makes you look amazingly beautiful. Mascara is something that I completely adore and love. Then we have this Makeup Revolution London Protection Professional Palette in the shade medium, and it has contour powder and much more, as you can see. So I'm taking a fan brush, which is from makeupbrushset.com, and I have taken the contour powder shade, and I'm simply applying it on the sides of my nose to make my nose look a little bit slender and to make my nose look a little more beautiful than it already is. Okay, so the next step which I'm going to be doing is contouring my face. Like, I'm not going to be doing the full face contouring, but yes, I'm going to chisel up my cheeks a bit. So I'm applying it from the starting of my ears till the till the sides of my lips, that you can see. You can make a fish face and apply it like that, and I'm just gonna blend it and buff it really nicely, and just gonna take it a little bit upwards for that nice bronzing kind of effect. Then I'm taking this blush on the same brush after cleaning the brush on my back of my hand. Then I'm applying the blush on my blush line, little above the contour line, as you can see clearly on the screen. And all the shades this highlighter, this palette has, are amazing. Like, they're just perfect for that natural beautiful look. So I'm only going to be using this palette, and this is one palette which everyone should have in India. This retails for ₹1,000, or you can simply buy from tambeauty.com. and then I'm gonna apply this highlighter over my cheekbones. So this highlighter is not amazingly crazy or something, so it's completely perfect for everyday uses, as it just helps in making the face glow a bit. At the same time, it just gives a nice subtle natural kind of effect. And then the most popular lipsticks of all time, I'm gonna take this Colourpop liquid lipstick in the shade Airplane Mode, and it's kind of that Kylie Cosmetics liquid lipsticks which are quite drying on lips, which can suck the moisture out of your lips. So you can definitely use a lip balm before this and then remove the lip balm on the back of your hand, or simply apply this lipstick like I am doing if your lips are not chapped or dry or extremely dry or anything like that, because the lipstick is beautiful. It gives a really nice matte finish, as you can see, and it is going to suit most fair to medium people skin tones. And it is kind of that Maya Behad nude wala shade, which I completely love, but I'm going to subdue this shade a little bit by using my favorite, one of my favorite again, NYX butter gloss. And this is in the shade Madeline, and it's a very nice nude, light nude, brownish nude kind of shade, which can help making any lipstick way more beautiful than it already is, and it will also provide some moisture to my lips. And this is the completed look.
So this is the finished look. I think it's quite wearable for everyday office look or college look, and you can simply eliminate like the blush and highlighting step if you want to make it more wearable, and you can definitely eliminate the gloss if you want to make it even further wearable. And definitely I think the look is completely perfect for college and office, and it's very simple and easy to do. And also, if you like watching this video, then please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, click on the notification bell if you want to watch more such videos. Love you guys, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, take care, look gorgeous.